Good afternoon all. I am Maruthi, lecturer in EC. Now I will just introduce the technique which is involved in television engineering. Okay, actually the television engineering what we know is that the some videos which we are made in studios that should be converted into the electric signal and transmitted through the wires or antennas or satellites, and we receive that videos in our house through the television called a picture tube. Actually what involves is in studios the camera tube is there to capture the video. In the same way the video is shown in the home by the tube called as picture tube. Initially the in camera tube the video is recorded in such a way that first of all an image is fallen on a raster, the area which is located to store the picture. After storing the picture it is called as a frames. Actually these frames are rotated with 24 frames per second. To visualize that, our eye is to be recognized that is a continuous video in front of us. Actually simple telling, simple explanation, I am moving my hand within 1 second. If this was shown as a video, this movement has to be taken out into the 24 photos. These 24 photos are moved in 1 second, then this movement is in the TV, yes, look like it is doing in front of us, not like the pictures of 25 differently done. Okay, after taking 24 frames per second, this is converted into a encoded form of voltages. In India we follow the phase alteration balance, PAL, in India and UK and some France countries, but in Americans they follow the NTSC systems. In India we follow the PAL. According to that encoding, this is transmitted through the antenna or uplink for the satellites. For the antenna case, we are sending this to the turnstile antennas which is made by the Doordarshan or Prasar Bharati. For the satellite means there are so many corporations of Enadu, Gemini, those things are doing uplink to the satellites. Okay, this transmitted videos are again called back by the antennas or receiving of satellites. After receiving this video signal, they are retrying that voltage information into a light information. In this technique, there are two problems are there in earlier days, because in earlier 1970s there are only a black and white pictures tubes are there, so we are only able to see the black and white pictures. But the advanced version make us to visualize that image into a color. So there is an important two problems to be solved by the two techniques called as compatibility and reverse compatibility. Compatibility means we can see the black and white picture in a color TV picture tube. That means in earlier days we shoot the pictures in black and white, so all these black and white pictures should must be seen as black and white in color TV, otherwise it is a waste, no? That video does not play at all in color TV. So this problem is solved by the compatibility. The reverse compatibility technique is such that if you buy the TV of black and white, in 2000 we get the color studios in color form. So this color information has to shown in the black and white picture as it is as a black and white. So this is the technique is solved by the reverse compatibility. Okay, this is our final solution.